Good morning, student. In previous video, we have solved our activity number 1, question number 1. Okay, that means page number 33. Now today we will solve our page number 34. Okay, and your question number 2 is write the Hindu Arabic numeral 4. That means you have given some Roman numbers. Now you convert your Roman number to Hindu Arabic numeral. Okay. Now firstly, A part is x plus x iv. X iv means what? X plus x means 20 and iv means 4. That means 24. Then how to write 24 in Hindu Arabic numeral? How to write? Tell me. 2, 4, 24. Okay. Now write here 2, 4, 24. Now your D part is XXXVI. XX triple X means what? Triple X means 30. And VI means 6. That means 30 plus 6 is what? 36. Okay. Now write here 36. 36, 36. Now your F part is double XIX. Double XIX means what? Double X means 20 and IX means 9. That means 29. Okay. Now write here 2929. Now your H part is XV triple I. XV triple I, X means what? X means 10 and V triple I means 8. That means 10 plus 8 is 18. Okay. Now write here 1818. Is it clear? Now your next topic is Mental Maths Corner. For Mental Maths Corner, firstly you learn Roman number from 1 to 100. Okay. Then solve your Mental Maths Corner. And your Mental Maths Corner is based on your activity number 1. Okay. Now your first number is tick the correct option. Now A part is Roman numeral for 50 is. How to write Roman numeral? How to write 50 in Roman numeral? We write 50 in Roman numeral L. Okay. How to write 50 in Roman numeral L? L means 50. That means tick your option number 1. Okay. Now B part is XX double I. XX double I means what? Double X means 20 and double I means 2. That means 20 plus 2 is 22. Now 22 represent 2 to 22. That means option number 1. Okay. Now C part is 39 is written as. 39, that means you have given in Roman numeral in your option. Now you compare 39. How to write 39 in Roman numeral? Okay. 39 means what? 39 means triple X and IX means 9. 30 means triple X. And for 9, IX, that means triple X, IX means 39 in Roman numeral. Okay. That means your first part is triple X, V, 4 times I. 4 times I is impossible since V repeat I with maximum 3 times. Okay. That means this option is wrong. Now second part is double X, IX. Double X means 20 and IX means 9. That means 29. This option is also wrong. Now third part is triple X, IX. Sorry, for 9 you write. Sorry, you have given wrong question. Your option is, this is triple X, IX. Okay. And this is 4 times X, I. Okay. Now your second part is triple X, IX means, triple X means 30 and IX means 9. That means 39 is correct option. Now your second part is correct. And third number is 4 times X and I. We repeat X and I with maximum 3 times. Okay. 4 times is impossible. It is wrong. So your option number 2 is correct option. Okay. Now you solve your page number 34. Firstly you write date, classwork, then start your work with very neat and clean handwriting. Okay. And you learn Roman number from 1 to 50 and 50 to 100. 100 means after 50 you repeat for 1 like I, 2 means double I, 3 means triple I and 100 for C. Okay. And for 1000. Is it clear? Now you solve your activity page number 34. Okay, thank you.